cotton, maybe geese in wire pens on one side of the road. You see, my Hummer cycle, it was parked on one side, you know, and on the other side, a forest grew of giant hot plum trees and papaya fields. Malik Village, and I'm just leaning on a pillar post, man. I'm spitting banana seeds when I see my cousin Alvin come dancing up from the bottom of the hill to say, you know what, Tony, somebody just leave your bike. I say, what? So I grab the neighbor tree and I'll cut less, and I start to go down. I was going behind them in the mudders. But then Alvin say, you know what, Tony, boy, you better just lower that blade, yeah? Because you see down there,